What if I told you you can change your hair in seconds without cutting your hair? 100% secure. 100% seamless. 100% real human hair. Wear them up. Wear them down. Just clip them in and go. This is Fancy Fringe.
You guys, the day has finally come that I am able to announce the launch of my new company, Fancy Fringe. If anyone has been following me from the very beginning, you would know that I started this channel 5 years ago when I launched my company, Fancy Hair. And about a year ago, I started working on creating the world's most natural and seamless looking clip-in bangs. So after a year of research development and 4 prototypes later, here we are launching Fancy Fringe to the world. This is my baby Fancy Hair. We just celebrated our 5-year anniversary in November. As you can see, our packaging is white, it's super sleek, it's very substantial, and the packaging doubles as a storage container for your Fancy Hair extensions to keep them safe when you are not wearing them. I love that because not only is the packaging beautiful, but it's also functional, so it creates less waste and it's good for the environment. So I wanted to do the exact same thing for Fancy Fringe, the sister of Fancy Hair. So the packaging is just as beautiful as Fancy Hair. It is white, it is sleek, it is super thin, and it also has a double function as a storage container when you are not wearing your Fancy Fringe, so you can keep them safe. And it's perfect for traveling because the sleeve is super compact and thin and takes up no space. I love that about our packaging, and just like Fancy Hair, it is made out of 100% Remy human hair, the highest quality hair that is ethically sourced. You can wash them and style them just like your own hair. They're super versatile. You can wear them up, you can wear them down, you can wear them in ponytails. The options are really endless. They're also super easy to clip in and go. It literally takes a couple of seconds to clip them in, and you can literally change your look within seconds. So no need to cut your bangs, no need to commit to a high maintenance hairstyle. If you want to switch up your look, you can just clip in your Fancy Fringe and you're good to go. So this is our spicy auburn shade. As you can see, it is a beautiful, deep aubergine shade. The quality of the hair is so beautiful and so soft. So you have this shorter fringe in the front that hits at about eye level, and you have these longer pieces on the side to blend with your natural hair depending on your hair length. So the way that I designed Fancy Fringe was to be able to blend with most hair types and most face shapes and face length. Now, I totally understand that everyone has a different hair length, different face shape, different size forehead. So what I recommend to make sure that your Fancy Fringe blends with your hair as seamlessly as possible and that suits your face shape is to take them to a hairdresser, or you can cut them yourself like I do. And you only need to do this for the very first time. That way they are ready to go anytime you are, and you will always get the perfect blend. So the length of these will flatter most face shapes and most forehead lengths. I have a friend that has a longer forehead, and she's able to literally take these out of the packaging brand new, clip them on, and she's good to go. On me, because I have a medium length forehead, they are a little bit too long, but if I take them right out of the packaging and clip them in and I do a side swept situation, I'm good to go as well. But if I want to wear them straight like I am wearing them today, I did have to go and trim them a little bit, which I did myself. It's super easy to do. And now anytime I want to switch up my look, all I have to do is clip them in and that's it. No styling necessary. I just brush them in with my natural hair and no one ever knows that I have clip-in bangs. I also wanted to show you guys this clip of my mom because my mom has a very small forehead and she's not able to wear them right out of the sleeve like I am and like my friend Nicole is able to. So I did have to give hers a trim, and as you can see, it's super easy to do. You just clip them on and you start trimming them where you would want them to be trimmed. Now, keep in mind, I am not a professional hairdresser, so a professional probably could do a much, much better job of blending the bangs with your hair than I could. But I just wanted to show you guys this example so you understand that it's not difficult to do. As long as you use proper shears and you're super careful and you kind of measure things out properly and don't cut off too much, you should be okay. And another thing that is going to help you create a super seamless blend is to make sure that the fringe matches matches the color of your roots as close as possible. Now you'll see in this footage of my mom, her roots are not exactly the same color of the fringe, so it makes it a little bit more difficult to blend them super seamlessly. I told her to get her roots done before the video, but she didn't listen. So I just wanted to give you guys a heads up. So to help you make sure that you get your closest match possible when selecting your fancy fringe, I do have swatches available on our website. They're the exact same swatches that we have for fancy hair. So all you would need to do is pick the swatches that you think would best match your hair and bring them up to the root of your hair. Whichever swatch matches the root of your hair the best is a shade that is going to match you. So it's super easy, and there's a lot more information on our website, fancyfringe.com. So yes, it is a separate website from Fancy Hair because I just wanted to keep those two companies kind of separate, but just know that they are sister companies. So they're made out of the exact same high quality Remy human hair, same factory, same everything. So if you love the quality of Fancy Hair, you are going to love Fancy Fringe. I also wanted to mention that all of the sewing is exactly like Fancy Hair. All of our wefts are triple reinforced to minimize shedding. They're also reinforced with the lace, and we have the exact same clips that we have on our Fancy Hair extensions, except these ones are a little bit smaller, so they're more discreet and more comfortable. We get so many customers raving about our clips. Our clips are the best on the market, and I'm not just saying that. I have tried and tested so many brands over the years, and I've always had issues with them. They would break over time, they would start rusting, the paint would come off, they were not comfortable, they would irritate my scalp. I can go on and on and on. I can honestly tell you guys that these are the best clips, and I'm so proud of them. I'm so proud of what I've created with Fancy Fringe and Fancy Hair in general, and the love and support that we get from you guys speaks volumes and just fuels me to keep going and keep creating amazing products that I am super passionate about. So thank you guys for all of your love and support. It really means the world to me. And to give back to you guys and thank you, I am doing a giveaway on this channel and also my second channel, Nikki Sky. So there are two opportunities to win. I am choosing 5 winners for this channel and 5 winners for the Nikki Sky channel. And all the winners are going to get a set of fancy fringe in their color of choice. And of course, we will do all the color matching for you, send you swatches to make sure that you're getting your perfect color match. So if you are interested in entering this giveaway, all you have to do is make sure you are subscribed to this channel, hit the notification bell, also subscribe to the Nikki Sky channel, hit the notification bell over there, and also follow the Fancy Hair & Co. Instagram account. Once you've done all of those steps, leave a comment down below on this video, including your Instagram handle so I can verify your entry, and you'll be entered to win. If I missed anything, I'm gonna leave all the other rules and exclusions in the description box below, so make sure to check that out if you guys are interested in entering. This giveaway is open internationally, and I think that is everything. You guys, I cannot tell you how excited I am to finally be talking about this because I've been working on this for the last year. And if you've been following me over on Instagram and following me over on this channel, you probably heard me mention here and there that I've been working to perfect these clip and bangs. I finally feel like I have created the best clip and bangs on the market, and I hope you guys are going to love them. So if you have any other questions, feel free to check out our website and also email customer support. My team would be so happy to answer any questions you may have. And again, I wanna say thank you, thank you, thank you, because without you guys, I would not be here and I would not be able to do what I love and create products that I am super passionate about. All right, you guys, so that's all I have for today. Thank you so much for watching and for being a part of my journey, and I will see you in my next one.